स्टैंडर्ड फिफ्थ सब्जेक्ट कंप्यूटर. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न लेसन नंबर 13, अपडेट ऑन विंडोज 10 एंड वर्ड 2016 पार्ट 2. व्हाट इज न्यू इन एमएस ऑफिस 2016? New features in the MS Office 2016 release include: first, the ability to create, open, edit, and save files in the cloud straight from the desktop. Second, a new search tool for commands is available in Word, PowerPoint, and Excel named Tell me. Third, other smaller features include insights, provide contextual information from the web. Fourth, Excel has new chart types such as tree map, sunburst chart, waterfall chart, box plot, and histogram. Fifth, a data loss prevention feature in Word, Excel and PowerPoint is also included in the new version. What is Word 2016? Word 2016 for Windows has all the functionality and features you are used to, plus some enhancement and the best new features from Office 2016. Tell me in Word 2016. Students, Tell me is a text box on the ribbon in Word 2016 that says, Tell me what you want to do. This is a text field where you can enter word and phrase about what you want to do next. It is useful to get to features you want to use or actions you want to perform. You can also use Tell me to find help about what you are looking for. To use Smart Lookup to research or define the term you entered. To insert picture quickly in the document. First, go to Tell Me option and second, select, click on Insert Picture. Real Time in Word 2016. This option helps to share documents online. You can see each other's changes to the document as they happen. To edit Word document in real time. To get started using real time, save your Word 2016 document to OneDrive, OneDrive for Business or SharePoint Online. Next, click the Share button located in the upper right of the window. The share pen is displayed, allowing you to invite your friends to the document. When you click the share button, your friend receives an invitation email with a link to the document. They have the option to edit or view in Word 2016 or Word Online. If you are in the document at the same time as others, you will see a flag representing each person and where they are located. If this is not your first time using real time in Word 2016 for the desktop, you will need to first enable automatic sharing of changes. When your friend first joins the document, you'll see the notification in the upper right corner of the screen that lets you turn this feature on. Just press yes and your user account is enabled to share automatically. You can revert back to not sharing at any time by going to the share pane or the general tab in options. Thank you.